This is the Gamer Kitty Network.
This is Gamer Kitty.
I'm Gamer Tom Guy. And we're going to play with Wally.
Tom Gay, more like.
So, yeah. Well, you're going out with a gay fella then. Let's play Disney's Wally. Load up any minute. That just say I was going to install,
did
it?
Did you kick play?
I'm pretty sure I did. Game is already running. Oh, there we go. Full options. Let's talk, because I'm pretty sure at the moment it's just a blank screen because there's no game.
It is a blank screen. Well, what do you want me to say? There's nothing to talk about because there's nothing on the screen.
Yeah, but it's even blanker on the stream.
Well, like, the game will start soon.
Yeah, and then it won't be blank anymore. There we go. Look, the game started.
Yay! See, not the end of the world, as I said.
See, all you need is a sexy woman's voice. So only if you had a sexy woman here, we can get her to say something.
Where would we find one of them?
I used to be a sexy woman.
Creepy.
Voice meant to be there. Yeah, it is. Choose your language.
French.
Yeah, let's play it in French, because that will unfranchise.
2008.
Hey, for me, that doesn't look like 1080p. For some reason, that looks like something stretched up in 1080p.
Maybe.
Well, this menu was terrible. Do that anymore, that's obviously the wrong thing to do. It's what GamerKitty, I suppose. Makes sense, doesn't it? One.
Okay.
Yeah, this menu is not user friendly.
Yeah, erase.
Do you think controller companion boot it up? It's like when you press right, does it go two sides or one side? I'm trying to come up for excuses why the menu is so bad to use.
Because maybe you're not supposed to use it, but it...
Yeah, I got this thing on me. It's alphabetical. It means an alphabetical keyboard.
It's for kids.
You should teach them how to use a real keyboard as early as possible. It's going to be the most important thing they ever learn in their life.
2008, people probably didn't do that.
I'm pretty sure they had computers in 2008.
Almost.
Did you say this was made in 2008?
Two T's.
I knew that.
Titty.
I can't even capitalize this. This game, I would not let my kid play this. First of all, the keyboard's wrong. It doesn't tell you the proper formatting because it doesn't let you do lowercase letters. I'll go into options, make sure the menu's right. Auto save on. Hit. Game.
Games, cheats, and bonuses.
Okay, let's see. Wally, level 1. In 1080p, apparently.
Old 1080p.
That circle is definitely 1080p. I can tell by the amount of pixels on it. That phase one just watched it all, didn't it?
she charges to open security door. Easier than the last one. I don't feel quite so retarded.
Well, scanning the first level, miss everybody. Phase 3. Yeah. Check you out. I always noticed that even as simple as most Disney games are, they're generally alright.
Yeah, I've been through them, I liked.
Yeah, like most Disney games, even the ones I don't like, I'll notice they're still well made. We try to avoid a puzzle game, we just end up opening up a puzzle game.
Oops.
You died.
I did. I got cocky.
Nice.
Spring load.
A little half pipe. I'd say we should play Tony Hawk's, but no one wants to see me kick your ass for about 20 minutes straight.
I'm not a big fan of that game, to be honest.
Yeah,
or
that's because
most games
it.
Like it.
Up onto your behind you there. Where that machine is, yeah.
Okay.
One of the ones. You on, Wally? I'm gonna make it.
You're supposed to jump, baby. Hey.
Hey.
Base nine.
Ooh, weapons. Press Y to use laser.
Get down with a laser.
slot machines.
In a kids game? Well, there's always slot machines in kids games. Sound effects in this, is there?
No, it's very...
It's weird, it's disorientating. Just that weird music. It feels like we're playing The Sims.
Except it's a little more kind of like... The music's a little more...
Yeah, the music in The Sims is way better.
Congratulations!
That's the first level done.
Completed all.
Man, the audio on this is terrible.
Old school. Old school TV style. Old TV style. It comes with antagonists. All the lollies are so scary.
Something that was such a great game in the movie, I didn't put much effort into animating the game, didn't I?
Maybe they didn't play it like this in the game. As opposed to Disney
games. Yeah, you beat it!
Woo!
You actually finished the game. That was episode 1 of Wally. Will there ever be an episode 2?
Maybe. It was quite fun.
In the future.
Hmm.